5 o'clock, a very unfortunate incident happened at Terminal 1, Delhi Airport. And like you already know, a section of the canopy, which is outside of the airport, extension of the airport building, has collapsed due to heavy rains that has been happening since the night. And we want to express our condolence to the life that has been lost in this tragic incident also. And along with that, 4 people have also been injured. So we are taking care of them right now. As soon as the incident happened, it has come to our notice and we have reacted immediately. We have immediately sent the emergency response team, the fire safety team, and also the CISF, NDRF teams. Everyone was available at the site and they have done thorough inspection so that no other casualties are there or no other injured are there, which are stuck in the collapse. So right now the situation is under control. The whole rest of the terminal building has been closed off and everything is being thoroughly inspected so that any other untoward incident does not happen here. And regarding the flights that are supposed to be operating from T1, we have informed the airlines people immediately that passengers are the first priority for us also. So passengers shouldn't face any inconvenience. So till 2 o'clock, the flights have been cancelled because an immediate alternative was not able to be established here. So till 2 o'clock, the flights have been cancelled and whatever flights have been cancelled, the passengers have been told that there'll be full refunds to them. And other than that, if they want to travel in an alternative route, that is also being provided. And from 2 o'clock, whatever routes are being operated from T1 have been diverted to T2 and T3. So necessary arrangements are being made at T2 and T3 so that the passengers wouldn't face any inconvenience as of such.
Sir, GMR operates this terminal.
Yes.
Have you sought any clarification from them? Because this structure is of 2009 and in 15 years it has collapsed.
Like you have said, this structure has been built in 2009. And we have asked the DIAL, Delhi International Airport Limited also, is to do a verification inspection from their side. But we are not just leaving it up to themselves. The ministry, from the ministry, we have DGCA also, which underlooks the safety aspect. So they will also be supervisioning this inspection and they will also give us a report. And from our ministry side, I can assure you that this is taken as a very serious incident also, not just in this airport, but across the country, any airports that are with similar structures, we will have to go through them all again and we will do a thorough checking of all the necessary airports that can come under our purview, and we'll take the necessary report and we will see if there is a requirement for an independent body also to come in.
Sir, any compensation for the disease?
Yes, compensation. Compensation has also been announced, 20 lakh for the deceased and also for the injured, 3 lakhs.
Opposition ये आरोप लगा रहा है कि जल्दबाजी में यहाँ पर इनॉग्रेशन किया गया था,
तो ये इसके
बारे में मैं क्लैरिफिकेशन दे दूं कि जो प्रधानमंत्री साहब जो इनॉग्रेट किया वो दूसरा बिल्डिंग है, दूसरी तरफ है. जो यहाँ कोलैप्स हुआ है वो 2009 में 2009 में पुरानी बिल्डिंग है, 2009 में जो उस टाइम ओपन हुआ था, तो उसके ऊपर जो इंस्पेक्शन करना है वो अभी करवाएंगे.
सर, विजुअल देखने में लग रहा है कि जो अंदर का आयरन बार से वो रस्टेड है, साफ दिखाई दे रहा है, उनपे पेंट भी नहीं है.
वो सब तो अभी हमें अब तुरंत हम कमेंट नहीं कर सकते, इसके ऊपर तो थरो इन्वेस्टिगेशन होना है. और जो टेक्निकल एस्पेक्ट, जो फोरेंसिक या सिक्योरिटी एस्पेक्ट जो देखते हैं बिल्डिंग का, वो सब अपने रिपोर्ट देंगे, तो उसके हिसाब से हम उसके ऊपर एक्शन. ये गवर्नमेंट का इतना तो मैं बता सकता हूँ, दिस गवर्नमेंट विल नॉट टॉलरेट एनी अनटुवर्ड दिस थिंग एटीट्यूड. अगर कहीं पे कुछ लापरवाही ही रहेगी तो ये सरकार जरूर उनके ऊपर कार्रवाई करेगी. दैट हैज टू बी, आई जस्ट गॉट टू नो इन द मॉर्निंग एंड सिंस देन वी हैव बीन. First of all, we wanted no casualties to happen, and all the injured, if any of them, then we wanted to take proper care of them. So we are following that protocol that we look after the injured first and also the passengers. Whoever are supposed to be traveling from here, we wanted to give them assurance and safety and also the convenience of traveling again. So that aspect we are taking care of right now. Any technical incidents that you are referring to will all be commented.
Sir,
upon after the report comes.
T1 कब से operational होने की उम्मीद है?
T1 कल तक हम पूरी तरह से inspection करवाएंगे. अभी तो पूरा evacuate कर दिया है, कोई आदमी नहीं है अंदर, तो पूरा building का inspection पूरी तरह से होगा, उसके लिए थोड़ा time लेंगे. तो इसलिए जब तक ये बंद है अभी T2 और T3 से उनके ऑपरेशंस चालू होंगे।
राष्ट्रव्यापी अब ऑडिट भी इस तरह के मेजर एयरपोर्ट जहाँ है,
हाँ मैंने बोला है कि बाकी जगहों पर भी जहाँ पे इस तरह के स्ट्रक्चर्स होंगे उसके ऊपर भी एक बार देखेंगे, क्योंकि मानसून का भी टाइम है तो जरूर सेफ्टी के हिसाब से वो निर्णय भी हम करेंगे।
सर एक सीरियस कंसर्न ये है कि कोई तूफान नहीं आया था, बारिश थी, प्री मॉनसून बारिश थी।
वही टेक्निकल बिल्डिंग के बारे में जो भी बातें होंगे, लेट दी इन्वेस्टिगेशन कमिटी डू देयर थिंग एंड वंस द रिपोर्ट कम्स आई विल गिव यू अ क्लैरिटी ऑन दैट।
इन्वेस्टिगेशन कमिटी का हिस्सा है कौन कौन सी अथॉरिटीज हैं?
अभी देख रहे हैं इंडिपेंडेंट बॉडी कौन सा निर्णय करे, और हमारी तरफ से जो इंटरनल सिक्योरिटी और सेफ्टी का जो दिखता है DGCA दैट विल बी पार्ट
ऑफ इट। एयरपोर्ट ऑपरेटर विल बी हेड लायबल फॉर दिस लैप्सेस।
लेट अस सी व्हाट द रिपोर्ट सेज, जो भी रिपोर्ट कहेगी उसके हिसाब से वो करेंगे।
ठीक, थैंक यू सर।